Yo, what's good? It's your host Metal Gear Black here, and you already know, back again and mid lane. Psych, I'm in the top lane today. I'm gonna be going against motherfucking Nidalee in the top lane. I mean, it shouldn't be that bad. Let's go. So most likely, if I'm going against Nidalee, I just gotta watch for her spears. Yup, cap mid. Shouldn't be all that bad. Pull off his jungle, so let me watch out for axes. You watch out for them axes, man. She really just doing that? So cheese. I mean, she could probably kill me, so let me back up. Relax. No way. Fucking trash. Fuck, they was looking for it. Looking for me. So bad. That's just terrible. Let's see what I'm copying.
If you don't fight, you can't make friends.
Warlock bot side. That's all I need. Bro. She got fucking boots.
Been waiting for this.
Look out. So it's like, it's good, but then it's like really cheese, like. Now who she thinks she's fooling with that playstyle? She got that cat against the ropes. No way. These projectiles. That is getting smacked mid lane. Yeah. Look at this. She's gonna do damage and then slide out on him. Watch this. Oh, never mind. She's smart. Hit that Beyblade action on her real quick. Can't mess with that man, son. Wukong is Goku. Talking about it. Boom, boom. All right. Just walk back to the lane. Drop that bit mid. Doing everything her power to get that tone. Thought he was gone. I don't know what she thought she was going. Missed. Dang, bottom lane getting smacked. I didn't know they were getting smacked like that. 0-6? Didn't even peek. Is not good, man. Can't mess with that man, Song Wukong, now. All right, what's next? Tiamat. Well, I mean, Tiamat, give me some nice flat damage. Come here, boy. Legendary. I just want to kill him. So let me see another guy.